Hello students, now we will see the experiment number 2, identify various parts of front panel status indicators of a given PLC. Now we will use the Micrologix 1100 PLC. That is, it is an Allen Bradley PLC. Model is Micrologix 1100. Now, this PLC contains 10 number of input channels. This is the input channel. Input channels. This is the number of. This is 10 input channels, and this is 6 output channels or digital outputs. It is a 10 digital inputs and 6 digital outputs. It has inbuilt LCD display. It has a single RS232 port and Ethernet port. This is the Ethernet port. We can connect this PC and PLC by using this Ethernet cable or Ethernet port. It has a two relay outputs. It has a two relay outputs and 5 MOSFET outputs. Two relay outputs and 5 MOSFET outputs. Now, this is an analog input and this is an analog output pin. We can connect or interface different sensors from this point or input to this PLC. We can connect or give the input to the PLC using this 12 pin Johnson pin, and we can connect the device as output to this 8 pin Johnson pin. This is the input port, this is the output port, and we can give the extra power supply or extra devices to connect to the PLC from this point. That is, this PLC has a 10 input digital inputs and 6 digital outputs. Okay, this is Allen Bradley family of Micrologix 1100. Its specification is, its operating supply is 100 volt to 240 AC voltage. Its supply frequency is about 50 hertz. Input voltage range is, it's about 12 volt to 24 volt DC, and output two relay voltage. And output is 2 relay and 4 MOSFET outputs. Maximum input frequency is 40 kilohertz. Okay. This is Micrologix 1100. Its series is B. It is B series. These are different practical outputs. This is the output port. Your digital outputs. This is a RS232 or Ethernet port or series. This is Ethernet port or this is, and this is RS232 port. This is a input port or digital inputs. Okay. Thank you.